my channel The Raj Family. Kalau you all kat sini for the first time, nama saya Lia. Saya seorang ibu yang baru melahirkan anak. I have a newborn at home, 2 months old. Nama dia Aurora Ivy. Saya seorang ibu yang jenis suka research, reading sikit macam tu, and I also like to beli banyak baby product begitu. So what I thought is I created this playlist mamas di sini. Kalau you have not watched my videos, I will put a link here. You boleh pergi check out my videos dalam playlist mamas. So in this, I nak kongsikan idea-idea saya atau apa yang I learn from different websites and baby product reviews begitu kat sini, so that new mamas out there boleh benefit daripada video saya. So in that manner, today's episode is going to be about e-store yang bernama Lelampin. So this Lelampin ni, kita boleh jumpa kedai Lelampin ni kat Shopee. So basically, diorang jual diaper samples ya. So dia akan ada 3 helai diaper dalam bungkusan, and they give you around 11 brand choices that you can pick from, and kita boleh beli and cuba dekat baby kita. So that's number one. And then I memang suka dengan konsep ni because little bit of story time ya. Saya bila saya hamil, masa tu pandemic COVID, so memang I tak boleh keluar beli barang-barang. We all know memang kalau nak masuk hospital bersalin, kita kena bawa diaper. And then aku ni memang daripada family yang nuclear, so I memang tak tahulah tentang baby-baby because memang tak ada saudara mara. I hope there's so many other people can relate because zaman ni memang everybody nuclear family. So bila I pergi cari tentang diapers, there is so much of diapers, so many brands, so many types. Ada yang pulau lah, tape lah, chlorine free lah, ada yang mahal, ada yang murah. Memang I don't know how to make my choice. So what happened was, masa saya hamil masa tu, macam bulan 5 lah masa tu, I just went to Aeon. That was like selepas satu lockdown and sebelum lockdown lagi. So basically it was a short period masa lockdown yang kita boleh keluar membeli barang. So I went to Aeon and saya, suami saya pun memang dari nuclear family juga. So kita bincang-bincang, kita rasa macam oh, kenapa nak spend banyak untuk diapers? Asalkan kita nak just guna dan buang kan. So kita nak beli yang murah-murah sikit lah. So kita beli diapers BB Dry. And then dia dalam satu bungkus ada 83 ya. So saya beli, dah simpan already. And then bila saya baca-baca lagi, I came to know that actually, so babies ni terlalu banyak kencing dan berak when they baru berlahir. So cadangan daripada ibu bapa lain yang blog-blog tu semua mengatakan I have to get a good diaper so that baby I takkan dapat rashes atau tak ada infection, UTI, benda-benda macam tu, and my baby needs to be comfortable. So I pun macam dah risau sangat, and then I buat research lagi, baca-baca, and then I end up buat konklusi that Abercrombie kat Malaysia terkenal untuk diapers premium lah kan. And then dia kata orang, parent-parent lain kata, oh, Abercrombie ni memang best, and then dia even good for babies with eczema, sensitive skin semua. Mahal lah, tapi dia orang kata it's the best thing for a baby. And you know, right, bila kita ibu kali pertama, memanglah kita nak beli semua. So, I pun invest dekat Abercrombie and beli newborn size. Dia pun 80 piece. Saya beli, and then my baby was born. Dia tak suka dry VV, and then I was like, okay fine, I'm with Abercrombie. And then I dah pun guna 2 80 package. I dah spend. And then I was thinking like, okay, this is highly premium, and kita pasangan yang baru kahwin, so memang budget pun macam begitu je lah kan. Then I was like thinking yang itu sehelai is 120 range. So I was like, okay, mungkin I kena dapatkan yang murah sikit. So I baca lagi, and then I go with Offspring. Yang itu bukanlah murah sangat pun, dia macam second best to Abercrombie. So dia macam dalam lingkungan 90 sen after sale, alright. Okay, and then I belikan benda tu, and then I gunakan on my baby. Guess what, baby saya memang tak suka, nangis. And then Offspring bungkusan pula 48 helai. So I bungkus, letak satu side, think balik nak buat apa. And then I was like, okay takpe, kita buat je lah, kita beli Abercrombie je. And then I was keep on going with Abercrombie. But then I was still thinking, macam mana I nak tahu brand lain yang boleh still fit my baby's need kan. I cuma try 3 brand saja. Tapi the problem is, saya beli and I simpan and bazir duit, pasal memang baby saya tak suka. Yang lain nak buat apa? and memang bazir duit. That's when I came across the lampin. The lampin is a good idea, guys, because if you buy the trial kit, even if you buy the 10 brands, and guess what, lelampin ni pilih tau. Then I did some background check on lelampin. Then I came across this story. I found lelampin in Instagram juga. So I check out their profile, apa yang diorang share. Di sana, it's a cute story, guys. So basically, owner of lelampin juga pasangan yang muda with one baby boy, nama dia Musa. So diorang buat journal diapers untuk baby Musa. So basically diorang belikan banyak jenis diaper and pakaikan untuk Musa and tengok macam mana dia tahan, macam mana Musa sukakan diaper tu. So diorang vlog benda tu and diorang juga bagi review. Review diorang memang best because diorang bagi life example macam Musa pakai Pampers tu, macam mana leakage juga dia, benda-benda macam tu, ligat dia, memang best. Diorang memang know what they're talking about, you know what I mean? So that review and that page was so nice. Saya akan leavekan link di bawah untuk Instagram page diorang so that you all pun boleh ikutkan page diorang and tengokkan review diorang. Memang best. Yang ibu Musa tu memang berpengetahuan tentang diapers. So you can check it out. So I came across that one. And then coming back to this one, that's how they, from page tu lah diorang jadikan perniagaan untuk sell all this trial diaper kit. Memang best, saya memang suka. And then saya pun cuba. So kali ni I beli 10 jenis diapers dalam sini and I memang nak cubakan semua jenama yang top untuk Aurora. And the range of diapers yang diorang jual is very unique. They pilih daripada yang paling murah hingga paling mahal, and from natural to eco-friendly to chlorine-free. Dia ada banyak jenis and banyak kategori. So memang puas hati dengan pilihan yang option yang diorang bagi, and you can choose from a various choices. So kita kenalah beli diaper dengan berdasarkan banyak information kan. So lelampin bagi information tu, on top of that diorang juga jual trial kit. So that's how I bought 10 pieces here. There's Huggies, there is Mami Poco semua. That, and bungkusan ni dalam RM4, RM5 je. So berapa banyak kita beli pun still kita akan beruntung. Kita tak buang duit just buying some big packages and tak guna. Yeah, so that's the review for this today. So e-store lelampin, please check out. Di bawah I akan includekan Shopee link diorang dalam description box. Go check out, who knows, if you like, you also can do your purchase di sana. And I think it's a good deal for new parent yang memang tak ada clue tentang diapers. Okay, that's all for this video. See you all in a different video. Take care until then. Bye.